I just finished these shoes right here. You can see how amazing they look. Now, on the back area here, I used a mixture of the SS16, SS10, and SS6 TRW diamond cut flat back rhinestones with our Fabric Tac super tight adhesive glue. So these are shoes that you have probably not seen anywhere yet, but that's the cool thing. You now have the ability to make something like this for yourself, or obviously your customer base as well for your rhinestone business.